Hey everyone, it's Ritzy Cupcake here.
It's day 3 in India and we're going on a day trip to Mysore or Mysuru, which is around 3 hours drive from where we are currently in Bangalore. It's 5:30 in the morning. We woke up at 5 or just before 5 a.m. so that we can make this trip. So apparently we won't get back to the hotel until like 11:30. We're going to go see some sightseeing with our driver from yesterday, Tippu, and yeah, it should be good. We're going to see some palaces and some forts and temples and things that's very exciting because we actually haven't done much sightseeing since we got here, so keen! And now we're in the lobby waiting for the driver again. So we were meant to meet at 5:45 and now it's 6:05, so keep that in mind if you want to go anywhere in India, that India time is always later because of traffic and things like that. So.
Oh, the sunrise. This is how you overtake cars in India.
Want to have any tea from this place on the side of the road? And we just had to politely decline. So we're on our way to Mysore. We're gonna stop off at Sriranganatha first to see some temples and do some sightseeing there because it's on the way. And then we'll head to Mysore. So it's been quite an interesting journey. The dogs that stopped right in the middle of the road—it's crazy. But we didn't hit anything or anything like that, so it's good. Trying to like capture as much as possible on the road on the way to Mysore, but there's just way too much to like try and get on camera. There's temples everywhere, so many good things everywhere.
I've just made a pit stop at Macca's to get some breakfast in Sriranganatha.
I'm not too sure where we are. We're like on the way to Sriranganatha.
The syrup comes in little tubs like this from the bottle and the cutlery is wooden without plastic. And the hotcakes look pretty different. Almost like
dosa.
There's a cool amul butter.
It's the Sriranganatha Swamy Temple behind me.
We have to leave our shoes at this slipper stand. Oh dear. Okay, see ya, Connie's.
Was built in 800 AD.
800?
It's very old.
It's amazing in here. The architecture is so ancient. And well preserved.
It's like walking through a line for an amusement park.
Our shoes are safe.
Mm.
It was a really nice temple. I got told off by the priest for taking a video, so I had to stop.
Now we're going to Tippu Sultan Summer Palace.
Good morning. If you want guides, guide service.
We're in Tippu Sultan Summer Palace, Daria Daulat.
Well, our driver tried to get us in on the local price, but they caught on and were like, nope. Cauvery River, Nadi. He's going to wash his arms in. Are you guys going to wash your arms in the river?
No.
Okay, no. No, we're going to skip that. But it's quite nice actually. It's really clean. It's very clean. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. We're going to go down the steps. I changed my shoes to sandals just for it. Please. And it's hot. Yeah, this is beautiful. There's two rivers meeting in the middle. So clear. The water is so clear. There's some coconut water.
उतना मीठा नहीं है
वो नहीं है
बट ट्राई करते हैं
अच्छा आप कैसे हैं ये
अच्छा बस बस 60
Filming is prohibited in India, inside everything it seems, which is pretty sad, but I'm doing my best.
Now we're going to the Chamundi Hills.
We're in Mysore! We're going to a temple in Chamundi Hills. It's pretty hot, I should have brought a hat.
Oh my god, what?
It's the Sri Chamundeshwari Temple. You can get a friend from here. Mum freaked out, she thought I was lost.
Take shoes off again.
Give him to the guy with a hold or something. Give him to these guys to look after.
So if we give it 100 rupees each, we can go in shortcut wise.
If we want to pay 30 rupees, then we have to line up.
So we just finished getting blessed from the temple. We made offerings and we prayed. And it was really, really nice compared to the last temple we went to.
Now we're following this man who's got our thali, and he will take us to wherever we need to go. Oh, laddu prasad. So you come here, we can get laddu prasad. If you don't know what laddu is, you're missing out on life. It is like the best Indian sweet.
Getting some prasad
from here. Oh, this is really hot. Photo of Chamundeshwari Mata.
Okay, trying to get out.
Not China.
At least they look after your shoes.
Yeah. It was such a nice temple. But I didn't even like, it was so flustering that I didn't even like think to buy anything that I was wanting for my house. So, but we got some nice photos. We bought a professional photo as well. It's 12 o'clock and we've done pretty much all our sightseeing except for the Mysore Palace and the Brindavan Gardens, which are later. And then we're going to probably do some shopping in between. So we're doing really well for time.
This is the statue of Mysore.
Now we're at the top of the Chamundi hill and we're gonna see an aerial view of the whole of Mysore. It looks amazing. It's so cool. Check it out. I'm on top of Mysore! Just told us that he's been taking so many people around Mysore for like years. Oh, my ticker is like so not on point. But this is the first time that he's actually been sightseeing with someone. So yay for us, showing him the sights that he's lived in for years. That was the shooting of a Tamil film. That's pretty exciting. Now we're going to the giant statue of the Nandi, which is a cow. He's the accompany. He's like the pet of Shiva Bhagwan. Nandi statue is made out of one stone, like that was one big stone, so it's carved out of one stone. It's beautiful, it's just absolutely magnificent. We just asked our driver if he usually takes people from overseas around here, and he said no, they're mainly just
locals or tourists from around India. So we're trying to find somewhere to eat, but we don't know where's good to eat here in Mysore, and hopefully we can find somewhere that's not going to make us ill. We've just been eating at Macca's in the hotel since we got here.
Beautiful roundabout.
Expectation of a roundabout. So the driver recommended we eat at this place, but he's going off to eat somewhere else, so I don't know how I feel about that. So Mum and I wanted to get 7-Up, and then they ran out of 7-Up, so we only have Coke because they only have Coke in the hotel.
I got a thumbs up. Okay. Never had a thumbs up. Thumbs up. Yeah, that's okay. I want to try it.
Yeah,
so I'm
going to
try a thumbs up.
You said only Coke. You got thumbs up, I got Coke.
Thank you.
Thumbs up. And we just got given some straws. This tastes like Coke. It's hot food. We're halfway through eating. Well, yeah, and the power went out. And the backup power is on, so that's good. I'm gonna try some of the Singaporean rice. Singaporean rice. Having Singaporean rice in India. Some gulab jamun. Had lunch at the vegetarian restaurant. It was around 900 rupees, which is almost like, which is like 20 Australian dollars. So pretty good for three lunches with dessert and drinks. That's all for part one of our Mysore trip. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe and stay tuned for part two.